every football game is a different ball game. So we lost to Nkana, unfortunately, but we have to pull our socks up, forge ahead. That was water under the bridge.
Yes, Zanaco is a big team, and we are playing home, and we know what we are looking for.
Beat Nkwazi tomorrow, so we'll do our very best to
win tomorrow's game. We have to fight whatever situation that we are going to face tomorrow.
Most teams have been away for a long time, so fitness and the touch is not yet fully back. But
the most important thing when we win tomorrow, then we go to Choma again, we collect the 3 points.
I'm sure it will be a better game than we had in Quito. So yeah, it will be not tough, but it will be an interesting game.
Then it will push us to top four. Then we'll be fine.
Push! Push, Quito! Push, Quito!